In this video, we will see controllers. Controllers are classes that deal with information coming from the database and passing information through a view or a representation of our application, which could be a contact page or a user's page or something like this. Let's create a controller. Open terminal, type php artisan make colon controller home backslash home controller. So home backslash is here representing a folder. It will create a folder with name of home, and our home controller will be inside home folder. It is good to have folders to manage your files or your controllers in groups. What does namespace do? Namespace allows us to use the same function name or class name in different parts of the same application that we have without causing problems. For example, let's say we have a function called getCountryList and we create another function getCountryList in same application. Then what would happen if I call the same function name in the same application? Then we organize all those in different files. Even though they have the same name, we use a namespace to differentiate the functions so we don't have a collision. It will more clear you as you proceed your journey. So what is use? Use is used to import a specific class to use in the file. If you want to use everything that this class has, then I will use it like this. It will import that class or that namespace to our coding file so that we can use that functionality. That's why we use. Now let's create a function name hello and we return it hello. And let's go to routes folder. You already know what does route do. We will create a route for our function hello. /hello, and where to go? We will say that go to the home folder / and the controller home controller, and it will go to the home controller. But which function, which method should it execute? @ hello. Let's check it. /hello. We have this hello. So this is the simple route. Let's create a controller with resources. What are these resources? PHP artisan serve. So let's start our server again. So this is the resources. This is a controller with resources. It has index, create, store, show, edit, update, and destroy all the CRUD functions. So start command prompt. I'm starting command prompt as administrator. Go to the folder. I just want to show you complete route list. PHP artisan route colon list. This is our complete route that we have so far. So let's create a route for our resources controller. We will say route resource and slash user, because it is a user controller and related to user. I will say home / user controller and semicolon. So now that we have our user route also here, as you can see, this is the complete methods get, post, put, delete. I will use postman for checking my routes. You can check it on your browser. Let's return some words from our method. You can see that they are returning those words. Functions are working. Thank you so much for watching this lecture, and I will see you in the next one. Take care.